Eddie, I'd like to ask you, how viable is that now given of tonight's results?
Look, like I said, I'm ready to fight anybody, but the fight with Manny has been talked about for many years. You know, it's been brought up, you know, here and there, and I think after tonight's performance, I think they'll consider that a great matchup. I think the fans and all of you guys will consider that probably the number one fight for me. I love the idea of fighting Manny, you know, and you know, I think it's a match, the perfect matchup for my next fight.
Eddie, Mikey, do you think your guys' relationship with Top Rank and how that went, would that be a problem in making the fight with Crawford? Do you think that'd be an issue?
I'm just ready to get in the ring. I mean, it seems like, you know, when both fighters want to get in the ring, and you know, the promotions, the networks, everything is able to work together, I think anything can happen. You know, sometimes we have to put aside, you know, differences in order for the fight to enjoy the right fight.
Eddie, can you answer that? How viable is the Pacquiao-Mikey Garcia fight for Saudi Arabia this summer?
That's what my attention is going to be turned to over the next couple of weeks, is trying to put a deal together for Mikey that he's happy with to take that fight, and to try and make sure that Manny Pacquiao's in for that fight. I think he's probably one of the best fights in boxing. You know, Mikey made me chase him around for 2 years. We worked together for the first time. I feel like we've been out on our first date, and I really enjoyed it. You know, we're not officially dating yet, so I want to make sure that I can go maybe for another dinner.
So, out of context, Eddie. Out of context, Eddie said.
Making sure that we put together a very attractive proposition for him moving forward. And, you know, DAZN love working with him, we love working with him. You know, we saw a huge crowd in here tonight, and I really feel that Manny Pacquiao against Mikey Garcia was just a monstrous fight.
Mikey, en español, por favor. Te han atacado mucho diciendo que no era su...